And he pops this one up. Ibar at short drifts back. And he is there. And that retires the side. Cleveland loads the bases in the third, but they can't break through. They lead, though, 2-0.